Cross-section method. Let us see about cross-section method of locating contours. First, calculate the height of instrument by taking benchmark and back sight reading at point A. Then, the leveling staff is placed on several points on the cross-section. The staff readings are taken on all such points. Then plotting lines are connected at equal elevation points to obtain the contour.